Now you're camping it.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
This is the first time today that I quite try in the game. Somebody shoots my buddy. But he's still in the game as well. Content. Let me just nuke it. Fuck it. Let me just nuke it. If they left the game. Are they leaving? Oh! There he is! So in today's videos, boys and girls, I actually have like a really funny gameplay in my opinion, or like I kind of find it funny. It's not like dedicated setup video and stuff like that, like what I normally do, like settings videos that I did on the channel for a few times. Today we actually gonna bring it back from like what you probably saw more back in the day. You don't really see it like that much anymore in these newer cuts, in my opinion. It's like when a trash talker, aka a body shooter, gets nuked, you know. So that's what the whole gameplay is about. So the other day on stream, I just chill on stream. If you actually want to see me stream every single day live, Rebirth Island and Modern Warfare multiplayer, more multiplayer though, but we're gonna mix it up with maybe some Warzone if I do like it. The links are down below. But yeah, the other day somebody shot my buddy, and the game before that, I think it was in like a 2-3 man or something, and I think I was playing solo or with like one of my viewers. And yeah, this game after that, he was actually not that happy with me again, because you know, skill-based matchmaking puts you against the same players quite often. So we were just playing and he started shooting my buddy because he thought, I guess, he was triggered, or he thought he was better than me. I'm not saying that I'm better than anyone, but yeah, if you shoot my buddy, I kind of did something right. You know what I'm trying to say? So we had to nuke his ass, and that's what the whole video is about. So if you enjoy this kind of content, drop a like, subscribe if you're brand new. And yeah, if you want to know the setup that I was using, I think I was using the Vaznes 9K. That was my latest video that I uploaded on the channel as well. So if you want to have the setup, go back to the last video. And yeah, enjoy this trash talk slash body shooter getting nuked in Call of Duty MW2. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Yes, please. What, 7 hours? Now you're camping it. You don't need to shoot my body, man. You're shit. Oh, man. Little ego in the lobby. Not about the ground. Did you expect me to say no? Nah, I didn't, actually. Wait, so you're gonna tell me that guy, I just gave him a GG, and now he's shooting my body. Why? Sorry that somebody's better than you, man. Accept it, bro. You're duck shit. The only thing that you both do is literally camp in a corner. You don't even move around. Gonna be a quick game, though. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I don't know why you let you. How did he die there, though? You can't let yourself die like that, though. Don't even know where he is, the geezer. You can't die like that, though, man. You can't. Like, I literally pre-aimed your teammate. Was 1 HP, you can't die like that, come on. Controller players, man, always those big egos, man. Aim assist abusers. Tell about the grind, yeah, man. Well, prick mode. Like, you don't need to shoot my body if you can barely, like, outgun me. Like, don't shoot my body then, you know what I'm saying? Like, he has no gunny, though, when he sits in a corner, then he only got a gunny. Yeah, I'm gonna nuke him. Hopefully. He's gonna push me. No, he's gonna hunt me. Yes, yes. Yeah, I got some dedication in it, lads. I just love streaming, man. I'm not gonna lie. I just love streaming. Trust me though, this game is fucking dog shit, but I love streaming. You will shoot my body as well. Bet you? This is the first time today that I quite try in the game. Somebody shoots my buddy. But he's still in the game as well. Content. Hey, how you doing, Mr. Coop, man? I'm not even gonna camp for it, by the way. I'm just gonna rush for it, man. Let's play that. I don't know if I need this one UAV. Yo, don't shoot my body and don't leave the game, please. I'm gonna type as well. GG's. Easy. Don't leave, please. Stay in. This is fucking comedy, man. Guy who camped with the deployable cover on the dead. Nice Christmas this year. What? On my game or what? Sorry, I was so dope, man. I kinda had to nuke these fills. I'm not gonna lie. So if you shoot my body, you know what it is then as well. Try to outgun me every single gunfight, you know. Don't shoot my body, and then every single gunfight you're gonna get outgunned. It's kinda silly. Oh, I will. Oh man. It's cringe though, isn't it? It's so cringe though, but this actually feels good though. Normally nukes are like whatever though, but this nuke actually feels good. Never mind. You shoot their bodies back, yeah? But he's an Apex Predator, yeah? What? Apex Predator rank. This when you shoot my body? I'm not gonna lie, I normally don't really care if people shoot my body, though, but if I have the opportunity to nuke, I will nuke it, you know? Should I just nuke it, lads? What are you thinking? Let me just nuke it. Fuck it. Let me just nuke it. Upload. This is what happens when you shoot my body. I may need to clip this. I may need to. See if they left the game. Are they leaving? Oh, there he is. He left the game. Yo, man. Oh, and his teammate, his boyfriend left the game as well. Go. Oh, he's a clone rank. That's comedy, man. So, the last game, they both camped every single time in a corner.